बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाही व बरकातुहू। हाउ आर यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश पीरियड एंड वी विल डू द वर्क फ्रॉम द वर्क बुक। फर्स्ट रिसाइट दुआ विद मी। रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा, ओ माय लॉर्ड इंक्रीज माय नॉलेज। सो बेटा ओपन पेज नंबर 5। वी आर ऑन पेज नंबर 5। फर्स्ट राइट डेट एंड डे हेयर। यूनिट नंबर 1, अमीन एंड द एक्स। Recall the story. What was the story about? किसके बारे में story थी? The story was about a case between Amin and the merchant. Very good. लिख लें. Okay, the story was about a case between Amin and the merchant. Question number 2. When did the story happen? कब story हुई थी ये? सोचिए क्या आया था वहाँ पे? Drought. So हम क्या लिखेंगे आंसर? The story happened after a drought. The story happened after a drought. Question number 3. Where did the story happen? कहाँ हुई थी ये? किसी विलेज में थी, किसी सिटी में थी? Yes, the story happened in a village. The story happened in a village. Okay. Number 4. Who was in the story? Who was in the story? Amin, merchant and judge. Okay. Now question number 5. What was the problem in the story? Kya problem thi story mein? The problem in the story was the merchant asked a lot of money from Amin for the boiled eggs. Okay. The problem in the story was that the merchant asked a lot of money from Amin for boiled eggs. Okay, bacha. So complete this page at your home. Now open page number 23. On 23, write date and day here. This is oral word worksheet 1, unit 1, Amin and the eggs. Here you have been given 4 columns. This is the present form of the verb, first form. This is second form of the verb, past tense. This is third form of the verb, past participle. And this is present participle or continuous. Now read with me. Call, called, called, calling. Decide, decided, decided, deciding. Buy, bought, bought, buying. Appear, appeared, appeared, appearing. Knock, knocked, knocked, knocking. Okay, bacha? Write date and day and then you have to learn these forms of the verb. Right? Now, bacha, we will do some work from your textbook. Open page number 18. So, we are on page number 18 and the exercise is learn pronunciation. Learn pronunciation. In each line, circle the word that has a different first sound. Then practice saying the words aloud. For example, what is this? Cave. What is this? Carpet. And what is this? Cement. So, only cement begins with an S sound. The other words begin with a K sound. Cave, carpet, cement. So cement is different. We have circled it. Now see the other words. Number 1. Soap, sugar, sand. Soap, sugar, sand. This starts with sa sound. This starts with sa sound. But here it is shoe. So we will circle the sugar. Number 2, card, center, cake. Card, center, cake. This starts with K sound, this starts with K sound, but center starts with S sound. So we will circle the center. Number 3, gate, gift, gentle. Gate, gift, gentle. This starts with go, this starts with go, but this starts with j. So we will circle gentle. Number 4, child, chalk Christmas. Child chalk Christmas. Ch ch k. So we will circle the Christmas. Now next, this thick thin. This thick thin. Which one is different? This. So we will circle this. All right. Now complete these works, बेटे. जज़ाकअल्लाह. अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू.